Hi guys, welcome to my channel. Today I'm going to share a recipe with you for making peas in tomato sauce. Now for the recipe, the ingredients that we will need are frozen peas, carrots, potatoes, fresh dill, onion, salt and pepper, tomato paste, olive oil, and a little bit of water. Now take a pot, I prefer to use my pressure cooker, and add the olive oil just to cover the bottom of your pot. Turn on your stove on high heat and add the onion. Now let it sizzle for a few minutes. And then it's time to add the frozen peas. This recipe, the exact measurements and all the ingredients, of course, will be on my website www.KaterinalittleKitchen.com. Now give it a good stir so that the peas are covered with the olive oil. As you can see, it's very easy and simple recipe. And then add the carrots. Now the potatoes. And mix them all together. And then add the fresh dill. Now add the tomato paste. And then add the water. The water you should add is about 1 cup, just enough to half cover the ingredients. Mix them all together. Okay. I should use a larger pot, but that should do. Now add the pepper, and then the salt. Cover with the lid, and let it cook for about 8 minutes with the pressure cooker. If you don't have a pressure cooker, with a normal pot, let it cook for 30 minutes. I hope you liked this recipe. If you like it, give thumbs up and please subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. I will see you in my next recipe. Bye!